So you need cab a ride, huh? I might have heard where there's some stashed.
Sorry, one sec. Confession time. I've only been pretending to know what Cavorite is.
It's a kind of volatile element. Packs a punch. We used it to power some of S.H.I.E.L.D.'s experimental tech back in the day. I can't use dogs to sniff it out, so I updated your signal tracker. I'll mark the spot on the war table for you. Good luck out there.
Okay, Hank said we'll need a ton of Cavorite if we want to power our own time bridge.
Fury stashed plenty in old S.H.I.E.L.D. bunkers. Man was a hoarder.
Old documents reveal the presence of a S.H.I.E.L.D. bunker near an old satellite farm in Siberia.
God, man. It's never Hawaii, is it? All right, let's go.
AIM has repurposed this satellite farm to bolster their communications across Siberia. Unfortunately for us, it's also interfering with our signal detector, blocking us from locating the nearby S.H.I.E.L.D. cache.
We're gonna need to shut down whatever's jamming us before we can find that Cavorite. Let's get to it, gang.
The first satellite dish is just up ahead. I've marked a waypoint so you can tell the difference.
Yep, that's a lot of satellite dishes. Thanks for the pointer, Jarvis.
Oh, heads up! Ooh, this is gonna be ugly.
You're safe now.
You're at the interference site. Destroy AIM's equipment and it should disrupt their signal jamming.
Yeah. almost feel like a bully. Almost.
I might, need some medical attention.
Thank you.
We've got this.
Heads up!
To be more than one satellite dish interfering with our signal. Track down the second installation and shut it down.
I've seen these before. There's an automatic reset timer, so we're gonna have to take the modules out quickly.
Installation has been disabled. Excellent work.
That should do it. How's it looking, Bishop?
And the signal detector is up and running. Let's find Fury's secret cache. Fury didn't bury it under the... Dr. Fury sure had a field day hiding these caches. An ice cave, seriously?
He always figured, we're super spies, let's own it.
What was this Kevrite used for? You know, besides building time bridges that could blow up the world?
Not sure, kid. Nick was always tight-lipped about Kevrite. Used to glare at you with his good eye whenever it got mentioned.
So secret and dangerous, huh?
Yep. And now Abe's got their grubby hands on it. One hell of a headache.
There's a chest with gear close by.
Here we are.
location required and designated security stations. Code verification complete. Please resume code authentication at the vault. Verification complete. Please resume code authentication at the vault. Thank you. required from designated security stations.
Win-win-win.
Code verification required at designated security station.
I don't see any more.
Final.